Can we pan around and get the and look back on those that musket pile?
Yeah, I can do that. It's just gonna take me a minute.
Sure.
But believe it or not, what we see as archaeologists in the patterns of all of this is a stack of muskets. And a bottle.
And a bottle.
Go ahead. Okay.
Clara, what does that look like to you that's coming up?
A cannon.
Looks like a gun.
Yeah. Oh, but we had this conversation. Once a cannon gets put on a boat, it's called a gun.
Exactly.
Yeah. See, I listen.
Yes.
There's a vial with something in it. It's a jar with the yellowish stuff. That might be ginger.
Yeah, muskets.
I think for everybody watching us out there on the internet, you see, while this may look to you like watching paint dry, everything we do and the more we can learn without disturbing, the better. Because, as I said earlier on this mission, we're like doctors doing a very careful biopsy here. The plan is not to just lift everything up. The plan is to do a very slow, careful biopsy, taking only what's necessary to make a diagnosis. Because archaeologists, like physicians, have a mandate to do no harm. Whenever we can avoid taking things or harming things, we will opt for trying to document it in place.